This presentation is about the venous drainage of scalp and face. The supratrochlear vein unites with the supraorbital vein at the medial angle of eye to form the angular vein. This angular vein, it continues down the face as facial vein. Now, the superficial temporal vein, it unites with the maxillary vein within the parotid gland to form the retromandibular vein. This retromandibular vein will divide into an anterior division and posterior division. Now, the posterior auricular vein, it unites with the posterior division to form the external jugular vein that descends in the posterior triangle of the neck. The anterior division of the retromandibular vein, it unites with the facial vein to form the common facial vein. The common facial vein terminates into the internal jugular vein, whereas the external jugular vein terminates into the subclavian vein. The internal jugular vein and the subclavian vein, they unite to form the brachiocephalic vein.